Nice.
Oh no. I believe this might be an old, dangerous teleportation experiment. Here we've got ourselves the
Aperture Science Non-Local Matter Displacement Device.
Quite a mouthful, I know. Our team affectionately dubbed it the Spire. Adds a bit of pizzazz to it, right?
It was developed as a successor to the Borealis experiments from the 70s, but I've never seen it with my own eyes.
Borealis, okay.
I've still not seen it with my eyes, unless digital cameras count.
Borealis. So basically a Philadelphia experiment. Boing, boing, boing. Ouch. My face. I don't know what this does, but... Okay. That's a new thing. Sign that way. Okay. Ouch. When you have misplaced the portal.
Whoa! That was close.
It was close.
We better get going. Let's find a way up to the surface. That's where we'll find the control room.
Every copy machine room needs a portal.
This will sound stupid, so just bear with me. Garbage disposal tubes generate much more force than the ones in test chambers.
Okay.
Should be able to carry you. If you jump into this tube, I will route you through to the upper layers of the facility.
Is it going to be safe? Probably not.
Maybe hold your breath.
Oh no. Oh, what a pressure. A full-size mod. I think this is holding pretty nicely. In comparison to commercial product.
This is as far as I can get you. Damn it, that's barely halfway. Well, looks like we have to go the long way. Sorry. I'm going to research this spire thing while you solve the chambers.
Feels like the not all these chambers are ready. Okay, what now? Just speed and jump. Sure thing. Ouch.
Was again. Did you see? The spire is stealing resources from down here as part of its power-up sequence. I don't think it presents an immediate threat to us, but something just feels off. Aperture likes to poke around at anything, no matter how dangerous it is. The fact they discontinued this experiment doesn't really fill me with emotions I would categorize as positive.
Okay. That's very, very dangerous, or hugely dangerous, or total suicide, basically.
Did you know that Aperture simulates breathing and blinking in its sentient robots? I still have a sort of subconscious reflex to breathe and blink my eye, even though that's not technically necessary. Turns out the human mind doesn't cope well when those functions are removed. Be glad you didn't volunteer for our early mind mapping tests. Those were not good times to be a test subject.
Okay, that's interesting. Okay. Okay, so she killed all humans.
Why is there nobody here? Did nobody come to investigate this place? Forget about the government. Why does Black Mesa have no interest in what happened here?
Okay, what's the white liquid? Ah, you can make a portal to the white liquid. Okay, that works.
Well done, test subject.
6-6, the boring way.
Congratulations on contributing once again to the future of science. Feel welcome to pause at any moment. There's cake and beverages in the break room.
She's in turn.
Looks like I turned myself off.
Yeah, I dabbled in voice acting when I first joined the company as an intern. That was so long ago. Please, just forget everything you heard down there.
Cake and beverages.
I don't know if this is supposed to be a test chamber. If it is, our chamber budget has officially hit a new low.
Well, it is now test chamber. Let's paint everything white. That's how it should be. How boring do we want to be? Let's be boring. Or depends where we want to... Where we should... be going. Okay, let's see how far we can now go. This is where we started. And that's probably where we need to go. Thank you. This works. That's it. Let's take this. I wonder what I'm going to need it here to keep this down. So I can continue ascending. Yeah, that doesn't seem to be. It's slightly sloping inward, so doesn't feel like it's the okay, how do we paint these? Small smudges here, but can we get more of them? That feels like more accident than. That's a start. A bit random. Okay. That's good. Pretty high up. And there's an elevator. Nice.
Turns out that wasn't a chamber.
Okay.
At least it gave me time to disable the speakers in the next chambers.
Need
to listen to that again.
Listen to you or listen to you? We chose to listen to you.
Looks more like a chamber.
You know what? I actually remember this one. It's collected some dust, but looks pretty much unchanged. Most of our tests get updated when we find a critical design flaw. Seems like this one survived the test of time.
Okay. I think that's a wrap.